So on this shot, we're gonna go through the two racks with the cue ball, hit the cushion, come down here, hit this cushion, and go up the other cue and make the 1 and 2 ball. So the void in each stick going up, making the 1 and 2. Just like that.